Welcome back. This is Untidy Radio, episode number 4. We're flying now. I've managed to do 4 consecutive weeks, which I'm very, very proud of, but I'm really, really enjoying these, and it seems to be that you guys are enjoying them too. So thank you for all the support. Thank you for listening, basically, and putting up with my ramblings over the top of some music that I like. So onwards we go. It's me in the mix for 60 minutes, and I'm going to kick things off this week with Ewan McVicar and Street Rave.
This is Untidy Radio.
Back.
yeah, this is episode number 4 of Untidy Radio. I do hope you're enjoying these shows so far. It's really nice to be able to share a lot of music that I'm enjoying listening to, making, and just basically mixing. So yeah, onwards we go. So kicking things off, as I said, that was Ewan McVicar with Street Rave on Patrick Toppin's Trick label. That went in to Ivor Semi's Rubber Dub of Tony DeV, Bring the Beat Back. That was released a couple of years ago with the TDV 20 celebrations. Ivor Semi being Mr. Lee Green. Well, loving that track, actually. I'd forgotten about it until this week, and I found it on hard drive. An absolutely thumping little Dirty House number from Mr. Green there. And into that, in the background coming in, is a brand new one from me. This is forthcoming on my Fractal album. I just thought I'd play it because we've only got about 3 or 4 weeks to go until it gets released, so I'm going to start playing a few of the teasers and tracks from the album to get you ready for the release. But yeah, this is a new one from me. This is What Time Is Love.
Untidy Radio with Sam Townend.
Ooh, I'm burning up, thinking about your touch. It's love time. What time is it? Kisses on my neck, shivers down my spine. It's love time. What time is it? All the love you bring. Dreams out the notes I sing. It's love time. What time is it? Ooh, you know it's hot, and we just don't stop. It's love time. What time is it? We'll be right back.
starting the show off nice, chunky and funky this week. Out of that track of mine called What Time Is Love, that went into DJ Sneak with Stars. That is out on, I think it's Javi Bori's Too Many Rules label, but he's DJ Sneak. You can take things from real like ghetto gangster 120 deep house right through to the more upbeat banging kind of stuff that you just heard there, with a very 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 recognisable vocal sample talking about bacon and fries. And that in the background goes into one of my all-time favourite Sharp records. Thank you, Matt Smallwood, for reminding me of this little banger. This is Emotion, I Stand Alone and the Sharp remix.
to Untidy Radio with Sam Townend.
Listening to the show for the last 3 weeks, 4 weeks. Are we on the fourth week now? We are on the fourth week now. So if you've been listening to the show for the last 4 weeks, you will know that my new EP is out now. I've been banging on about it for a while. I do apologise for the relentless promotion, but you've got to do what you got to do. So yeah, in the background, you can hear one of our tracks from that EP, and it's called Top Donks. Now, when we were releasing this, we didn't really know quite where to put it on Beatport because it doesn't really fit, well, it doesn't fit at all into hard dance, as it is labelled now. Doesn't fit into tech house. Doesn't really fit anywhere, to be honest with you. It is harder house, but there isn't such a genre at the moment on the site. So we spoke to them, and they suggested that we put it in a genre called bass house. Now, I am aware of bass house, but I didn't really know any of the artists. I knew AC Slater and a couple of other guys, and I know there's some crossover stuff with like Chris Lorenzo, but I wasn't completely sure of it. So I thought I'd delve into the genre, and I came across this little track here from ALRT. I'm guessing you pronounce that as Alert, but I don't want to mispronounce his artist name, so we'll call him ALRT. It's called Let It Go, and the rest of his tracks sound like 150 BPM banging hard bass stuff that Andy Whitby would probably play, but this one really picked my ears up. I love the groove, very very modern sounding production, so yeah, I just thought I'd drop it in. So yeah, this is one of the tracks from the bass house genre on Beatport.
This is Untidy Radio.
To the DJ, to take the rhythm.
This is Untidy Radio.
There's someone in my house.
This is Untidy Radio.
There's someone in my house.
This is Untidy Radio.
Thank you.
Untidy Radio.
The ALRT track went into Ango Taramin, and what was that? I absolutely love that track. I cannot wait to play that out. It's so quirky, but just bumping, man. Into that went into De La Riva with Atomic Banger. A bit of an old school hard house sampling there. I'm sure a few of yours ears picked up on that one. And into that in the background, the unmistakable thud and groove of the original Untidy Dubs. With one of the ones that you don't really hear that much anymore, but I absolutely love, it's Neil Van Gogh with Pulverturum. Is that how you pronounce it? Pulverturum? Pulverturum? I don't know. I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong, but yeah, it's a banger. Jazz Van Outen in the background there with Span the Globe. That's from a good few years ago now, but it still sounds wicked today. The groove on that record, and obviously the unmistakable old school sample from Music Is Moving in there. Absolutely love that track still now. As I said last week, do not forget to go to our brand new website, tidytracks.co.uk, the home of all things Tidy. It's brilliant to have the website back. It really does feel like the label and the brand is relaunching almost as we go into 2021. We've got so much new music lined up. We've got really exciting projects going on with Untidy that's going to be bringing in loads of different genres. Tidy 2's flying, Nicholson, all the hard trance stuff's getting really, really well received. We've got some old school producers back on Tidy, bashing out that traditional 140 out to 150 hard house. So yeah, I'm really, really excited about stuff, and I hope you can join us as we celebrate all things Tidy across 2021, and especially now that the talk of the vaccine and talk of things returning to some kind of normality by spring, and certainly a normality by summer, which just lands us right in the path of the Tidy Weekender. So I do hope you can join us there for probably one of the biggest, just big fuck off parties, basically. It's going to be absolutely amazing. Go to tidy25.com, get your ticket, do not miss out on that. Onwards we go in the mix, and this is one I played, I think I played it on the first show, but I'm still absolutely loving it. Just got such an old school vibe to it. This is X Coast and Bomber on Dance Tracks.
Untidy Radio.
Brave.
out the Bomber track there. Was a new one on Patrick Toppin's Trick label. Again, I'm really enjoying what they're putting out at the moment. It's Will Clark and his Let's Rave release, and that was Meg Ward's remix. Really, really feeling that. It's kind of like a banging, quirky techno mix. And in the background there, I'm sure you know this one if you're a bit of a dance music fan. Thought I'd finish off on a bit of a high note this week, and it is one of my all-time favourite trance tracks with Jonesy on the remix, and it's Mark Eckward, LA.
This is Untidy Radio.
Finish off, leave on a high note this week. I do hope you've all enjoyed listening to the show. Do not forget to add me on social media. Just search at DJ Sam Townend on the Instagram and Twitters, and you can find me on Facebook. Just search DJ Sam Townend again. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed it. Don't forget to check out the track listing to find out all the brilliant artists and all the music that we've been listening to for the last hour, and I will see you all next week. Take care.
Untidy radio.